The installation of Crystal Fusion is simple and usually takes less than 10 minutes to complete. Make certain the vehicle is out of direct sunlight and the glass is at ambient temperature between 40 and 90 degrees Fahrenheit. Begin with a clean, wet windshield. Thoroughly soak the scrub pad and add a quarter size of the cleanser step one to the pad. Gently massage the cleanser in a circular motion to make sure you remove all contaminants. Rinse with clean water to remove all of the cleanser. Now dry the surface with a clean, lotion-free paper towel. Next, spray an alcohol-based glass cleaner on the windshield and wipe clean with a lotion-free paper towel. Beginning on the driver's side, wipe Crystal Fusion Step A across the windshield in a basket weave motion, both side to side and up and down to ensure proper coverage. Flip the towelette over and repeat the process on the passenger side. Allow the product to set for 1 minute. Next, on the driver's side, wipe Crystal Fusion Step B across the windshield in a basket weave motion. Flip the towelette over and repeat the process on the passenger side. Allow the product to set for 1 minute. Now thoroughly soak a clean terry cloth towel in cold water and wipe across the entire windshield. Now dry the surface with a clean, lotion-free paper towel. Lastly, buff the windshield with a clean microfiber towel to remove any residual chemicals.